Hi, my name is Martin. Welcome back to Master of Orion. Now it's a new day here, and I can't quite remember what we were getting up to. But I think we had a situation up here where we lost a destroyer here against the Klakans, which was a bit of a setback. And then yes, we do have a new fleet on the way, but I kind of changed my mind and went and settled this system again to get one step ahead of the Mechla. Right. So we have some research on the way. Did I have a plan? I had a plan of economics. Was that a good plan? Is the question. That'll give us money, of course. What's the alternatives? Fungal farm. I don't know if I have many tundra and desert planets. I think maybe not. Energy weapons is not my priority. I'm really into missiles. Population growth is nice. Might also beeline for something a little bit further down the tech tree. Troop transports are nice to get started on because they take a while. This is production. This is production and research. Yeah, I don't know. What's going to be better? Let me see. That changed. Restricted to Gaia, Grassland, and Inferno. Maybe not. Okay, I'm going to go for this one, since it has two buildings as I can improve my plans with. And after that, I think I'm going to go for the cruiser level. There will be war in this. In this playthrough, it's just too small a galaxy for civilizations to grow. Are you going to continue on the research laboratory? Yeah, you can stay half and half on food, that's fine. My scout came back here, and his colony ship entered my system. I'm gonna come back here and I'm going to control this system as much as possible. What was my plan with this scout ship? I think I'm just gonna disband it actually. Yeah, scouting is done. Scrap the scout. 4 PC back in my coffers. I'm doing the automated factory there. Yeah, that's going to be necessary, but after that I think I'm gonna go directly to the star base. Population growth here is good. You can put one guy here. I don't think you can. Well, you could. No, I don't want to starve. Let's go like that. You have grown. You can stay like you are, and you have grown. Three plants grew. Was that? That was the one I just checked. Yeah. So what's the colony ship doing? It's coming down here. Yeah, and this is what I didn't want to see. Now he's going to settle back here on one of my planets. This is what I expressly wanted to avoid. You will build a military outpost. You have grown. means we can shave a turn off that one. How's our pollution coming here? That's not the polluted planet. All the way down here. It's done. Why wasn't I informed? I want a colony ship and I want destroyers. I don't think I have the time to build food buildings here. I may have to do this one though, because otherwise I'll have to clean up pollution all the time. I do also want another space factory. Is that a scout? It is. You're doing the hydroponic farm. And now you're doing the research. I think I'm going to squeeze out a space factory here. Like that. So yeah, he settled that one. That was expected. And I have a military post and a frigate there. I will have a military post there, but no frigate yet. Most of my frigates are here. Now, if I settle this system, then I really ought to be getting into this one or this one. So that's going to be the job of my next colony ship. Yeah, he settled that one. So either I go into war with the mech class, or I allow them to stay there indefinitely. The brainers are over and done. Good. You will continue the deep space exploration. And we have an automatic factory here. Now do I want to go directly into the starbase? That's the question. I want the starbase. I need the starbase. What's the max pop on this planet? It's actually pretty good. Could do this one. And then that one and that one. I think. Also that one, because I want to build marines here. I'm gonna put you up here so we can get some pop going. And you're doing the hydroponic farm. That's certainly okay. And the fleet is back. There's a mech class scout up there. You can go ahead and scout. I don't mind the scouts. I don't want to see any more colony ships though. I'm going to take one frigate and park it here. And you'll stay here to guard that wormhole. That was the Mechlar, right? Yeah, the scout ship. Should I blow him out of the way? I think I will. Enough with all these scouts. Now, one thing I wanted to know is, does that affect our relationship? I didn't engage in neutral space. I have a colony there. That's my space. What constitutes neutral space? Also, can I make embassies now? Do you have that tech? I'm listening. You do? Okay. Why should a predator bargain with her game? So you don't want this? Why should a predator bargain with her game? Okay. Run along. So you are annoyed. You're guarded, actually. How about those guys who rudely killed my destroyer? We won't waive what's ours. We won't waive what's ours. They are also guarded. What if guarded is just a code word for we don't want to have an embassy? A waste of our time. Enter trade parameters. Minimum viable. You will. Okay. I think I need one friend. Also, I want to see how the diplomacy works in general. So, why don't we do that? How about if we do like this? You still want 184. Okay. So you don't care about my embassy. I'll propose that then. That helped my relationship a little bit. They're still guarded though. Trade treaty. What will that give me? Minimum viable conditions identified. That's interesting. How about the research? That's expensive. And the non-aggression. That's very expensive. Okay, let's try the trade treaty. I want to see what the okay, I can see it here. Long-term commercial agreement with per turn yield. I'll get 130 credits per turn. No, couldn't be. If it is, then that's a bug. I have 633. Oh, it was not these guys. It was the robots. A waste of our bandwidth. Enter trade parameters. Minimum viable conditions. Oh, it says here. I didn't pay attention to that. Yeah, it says I'm gonna get 130 credits. So is that per turn, which is ridiculous, or is it over 20 turns, which seems more reasonable? If it's over 20 turns, so that means I'm running a deficit on that trade. But I'm gonna do it anyway to make this guy like me and to make sure that there's no bug here. So I'll propose that. Confidence level low. Accepted. With caution. Yeah, that also improved my relationship. Good. So we're gonna have to keep an eye on this one. Can I see the trade? Figuring here, structure, upkeep, taxes, trade treaties, right there, 13. So in 10 turns, that would be 130. If it lasts for 20 turns, then it's 260. Either way, the tooltip would be wrong. Let's see what happens. If I do get these 25, which I did, and the trade treaty lasts for 20 turns, then the tooltip is wrong. And if it lasts for 10 turns, so that tooltip is wrong in a different way. Something is wrong. What did you do here? You built the pollution building, right? So now we have 2% per turn. It's more manageable. You're doing the colony ship and then the lizard. I think I'll do like this. Just to make sure that we have some defenses out there before we go crazy with their colony ships. Holy shit. What are you going to do when you get here? Why don't you stay here? There's a hydroponic farm. And you're doing the research laboratory, and then pollution. I'm very worried about this guy. It's only frigates, but there are a lot of them. He went back. Good. That was a little bit scary.
The brainers are over and done with this new.
Okay. Yeah, private funding, that was the plan. Yes, good, thank you. And new ship design, is that just the civilian transports? Research laboratory and then the missile base, sure. This one will need to make some defenses as well. I think I will send it up here. And then we'll shuffle the fleet. This will become here, and then I will send the lizard back. The situation a little bit precarious at the moment. I certainly have a lot of people buzzing around me. Go here and kill that Mashan. He's not allowed in this space. You're still coming up there.
I've toyed with the idea of taking this by force, but I...
Come on.
Suit yourself.
Okay.
I will have my way.
Yeah, she didn't declare war. It's not as aggressive as it once were in the first early access. It doesn't automatically declare war. You come up here, and then you two... stay there. We'll have a military outpost there in 10 turns or so. What's coming here? It's the frigate fleet which is coming back. What do you want? Ton of frigates. I'm not gonna need to crank out a lot of frigates of my own. What's a list cost? 10. So I'll be saving 2 turns in production by doing a serial or a parallel run. What are my command points at? 9 out of 25. I think I will be doing a batch of frigates. Frigate is 3 turns. 5 of them should be 15 turns. Why does this one take 16 turns? I'm confused. Why the hell would I want to do a batch of 5? Here takes 10 turns. 5 should take 50. So here I get a discount of 2 turns. Does that seem right? I don't think so. Let's do a queue there. You're doing the atmospheric Leonidas Prime, is that... okay, that's the central defense system, so to speak. So we want defenses. We want a missile base. We want marine barracks. And after that, we might need to build some actual military ships. You can build the atmospheric collider, the atmospheric cleanup thing first, though. So you're staying there. Do you want to get out of my system? Oh! Fuck! He's going to kill me. Why can't I do... why can't I fight the battle myself? I have a frigate.
I'm afraid our little cat and mouse game must come.
Okay.
I just can't seem to make up my mind.
So she's abstaining.
The Combine selects this one for
Vote for themselves, they vote for themselves. I'm gonna vote for the mech class, they're not gonna win. But I'll be better friends with them. Now... they declared war on me. The Merchants. How about you? You're neutral to me now.
What is your query?
I want you... to help me. Where is the... here. It requires a non-aggression pact. Do you still want a plan for that?
Ground conditions necessary.
Yes.
And sufficient.
How about... a shit ton of money?
Ground conditions necessary and sufficient.
Want annual payment, that's okay. I don't want to give up my planet, so I guess not.
Goodbye, and have a nice...
Oh, they fought... they fought only the... how did that happen? They fought only the space station, but not the frigate. Not the space station, the space factory. How were they allowed to do that? That's funny. No, it is funny. Can I build this with any sort of speed? Yes, I can. Okay, and down here, I'm gonna go. Lizards. That's... you have done a lizard. Screw the colony ship. More lizards. And do them quickly. Yeah, it doesn't look good. He's gonna bombard me. Oh, there's a starbase there. I don't think I can do anything with the starbase. It's stationary, right? But let's see. Maybe I should have auto-completed that missile base. Well, there's no maybe, I should have done that, but let's see. So this is the threat, right? You should engage. This is the distance that the, I read up on this. This is the distance that the that your ship is attempting to maintain between itself and the enemies. It's not like where it will fire. It will fire if it has range, no matter what, unless you click ceasefire. But I can't move the space station, so that's a little bit irrelevant in this case. It has a combat speed of 0. What do they have? They have a range of 50. I have a range of what? 50, 50, 50, and 60 for the Mercury-like missiles. Alright, so then they're not just gonna kill me outright. They're gonna have to pay for this one. What does that mean? Click, 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 click. My range. Fire. Why don't you fire? Why is it not firing? Is that ECM or something? These are laser cannons. They seem not to be firing. Seems to me like only some of my weapons are shooting, and the laser cannons are not. Can you shoot at that guy? They have some amount of ECM, that's okay, I can appreciate that, but it seems like my laser cannons aren't firing as much as they should. Almost got the last one. Yeah, I don't know about this tactical combat. I think primarily I just don't understand it completely. What's that? That's a frigate. I'm here with my own frigate. I'm gonna come down here. I'm actually gonna split up the lizard and the frigate, because I think no, they can both travel in one turn. They are blockading me. That's okay. Next time I can go in here with the two frigates and a lizard. I expect the lizard will do okay against their damaged Mashan frigates. And indeed he is running away. Yeah. I'm gonna have to. I'm in no shape to do war on two fronts at this stage. So that one's complete. Come up here. What did you bring down here? A single frigate? Well, that seems a little silly. I'm certainly gonna kill you. I'm gonna keep taking command until I understand what the hell I'm doing. So, bear with me. So, on this one I have long-range missiles and a point defense laser cannons. And he has only lasers. So I'm gonna try to keep you as far away as humanly possible while I kill you with my missiles. And these two are going to hang back. What do they have? They have lasers, right? Yes. Point defenses. Can I give them a formation other than... I need three ships, I suppose, to have any kind of formation. So you're also going to try and keep the distance. And why is that actually? Because, yeah, this laser cannon has a low range. So if I keep my distance, his laser cannon won't come into play. So let's do that. While we kill him. Don't go there, just kill him. And you don't hit the asteroid, please. Thank you. Just managed to not. Where are you going? Okay, you died. Okay, good, good, good. One of my frigates were like suiciding his life. Okay, so that's that. My starbase is dead. When this finishes, I'm going to rush that and build a new starbase. That will clearly be important in this system. Blockade is broken, and the Mashan and the Maclars are hanging out there. I wish the Maclar would help me. But it's not to be. He ran away after killing my... my starbase. Okay, so after that, I'm actually going to sneak in a space factory so that I can finish my military outpost here. He didn't blow it up. Private funding done. Good. Now we need better ships. And we need them yesterday. Cruiser. Done. You hardly hurt. Might as well come up there and guard that. If the Klagons attack me, I'm screwed. Completely screwed. And they might very well do that very soon. They are blackmailing me already, so... I don't really have the money to... buy out all my stuff. We build another lizard house. Our command point looking is pretty okay for now. This is completely undefended, which isn't ideal at all. Maclar here, I think I'm gonna have to pray and hope that our Mekla friends stay loyal. How are we doing on that trade? Still 13 per turn. Can I see active treaties here? We are at peace. They are neutral.
Greetings. What is your query? Recording specifications.
Deal already in place. It doesn't say how long it has been in place though. You still want my colonies? Yes.
And sufficient.
I'm sorry, I can't give you a colony. Which one do you want, actually? You want that one? Yeah, it's not gonna fly. Is that a scout ship? It is. That's a frigate. And we have another frigate down here. Just continue to build them. I think I have one more. Yeah, two more actually. When one of them is built, I'm gonna send it up here. You have grown. That guy is useless. What's that? That's a frigate fleet. Now I have some reasonable defenses here. One more lizard on the way. If I can build up the effect, the military outpost, then I feel reasonably confident in that sector. He's bringing another colony ship through. Nothing I can do about that. Now we have a lizard here. I'm gonna send that up there. And guard. Build a star base here. And a missile base. And a marine barracks. Alright. Bunch of stuff completed, and he's coming down here somehow. A little bit odd, I expected him to go this way. Oh well, I'm gonna take a break here. It's been a pretty long episode, so I will see you again in a second. Bye for now.